In this video, I am going to show you how you can record your PC screen using your PowerPoint, Microsoft Office PowerPoint. If you open the PowerPoint, currently I am using PowerPoint 2013. If you open any presentation, by default, there is no any option to record the screen. If you go anywhere, you have option to take the screenshot, but there is no option to record your screen. So what you need to do, you have to be go for the one, you need to be download one free add-in for, its name is Office Mix. In Google, search for Office Mix and you have to be, just need to be downloaded. Okay, now click on the Get Office Mix option to download this one. Now you need to be sign in with the Microsoft account, or either sign in with the your Office account or Facebook or Google. Okay, so currently I already downloaded, so I'm not now going not use this one, but you need to be use this one. Okay, now what you need to be select the I agree the agreement, I accept the agreement, and then after you need to be install it. But before that one, make sure your PowerPoint is closed, and then after you need to be install this one. Click on yes. Okay, as you seen here, now it's a successfully added in your PC. Okay, so these are the some tricks that's available. If you like, you can see here. Okay, but now after installation of this one, now you have one option here, mix. Okay, in your mix, now you have option to screen recording. Okay, so I'm just now going for this one. I just want to record this screen. Okay, so just select this option, screen recording. Okay, as you seen here, it's giving me one error. You must be save your document as in the PPTX. No problem. Go for the save as, browse. Okay. This file format must be PowerPoint presentation, is not the 2003 one. Okay, and after that go for the screen recording. Okay, as you seen here, now you have the option to record your audio, your record pointer, select area. So first thing, you need to be select the area that where you want to record the screen. Okay, so I just want to record this area, so you need to be select this one. Okay, and then after you need to be start on the record. Okay, you need to be press Windows logo key shift plus Q. Okay, so this recording is started, and that voice I'm using, it will be recorded. Okay, so I just going to be now stop this one with Windows shift Q plus Q. Okay, as you seen here, now my video is recorded and it's here. As you seen here, it's now recorded. Okay, so same screen, that means easily you are able to record your screen with the Office Max. It's a too useful if you want to use in your slide. Okay, so this video you can use it. You have option to, as you seen here, if you right click here, you have option to save as a media. Okay, So in this way, you are easily able to record your screen with the help of PowerPoint. And this feature is really helpful if you want to use this one for your any training purposes. So hope you like my videos. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.